So can we visualize all the vectors that can be expressed by this linear combination with coefficients adding up to 1? Yes.
Out you go. Say hello.
And goodbye. Let's talk about geometric vectors.
It's 3 square root of 3 divided by 2, or square root of 27. Hi, sweetie. So yes, this polynomial can be multiplied by a number. Let's multiply the second polynomial. Say hello. Say hello. And goodbye.
Bye-bye.